Back in the old days, they called it freebase, but it's like there's freebase and spouse abuse, and then there's crack and beating the shit out of your wife.
So Dave, how was it that you came to turn Bootsy Collins onto crack?
Oh, Bootsy and I mean, I remember I was with him when he bought his first Sunburst Precision bass, and he just needed a focus, and I thought I was the person to give it to him.
So finally, you realize that your American dream is a nightmare. You are not free. You're a slave to your own desires. Creatures of habit. You are positive, but you're not sure.
You are not free. You're a slave to your own desires. Creatures of habit. You are positive, but you're not sure. And you really thought that self-employment meant self-enjoyment. Think again, fool. The party's over here. Mr. American Dream. You're more like Mr. America Squint. Now I'm gonna make like the wind and blow away.